We want to show that root 2 plus root 3 is an algebraic number. The first thing you need to ask yourself is, what is an algebraic number? If you know the meaning of an algebraic number, then you are good to go. So I have to give you the definition first. An algebraic number is a root of a polynomial of z of x, that is the polynomial or the ring z of x, the polynomial ring z of x, where z is an integer. So the summary of this whole thing is that I need to get a polynomial here in z of x such that root 2 plus root 3 is one of its roots. So actually, I can just give you the polynomial directly, but then I will show you how you can get such polynomials. So the point is, let us look for a polynomial such that root 2 plus root 3 is one of its roots. So let x obviously come from z of x. That's very obvious. That's trivial to know. So now, x, let x be equal to root 2 plus root 3. So what do? I will square both sides. I have x squared to be equal to root 2 plus root 3 all squared. So x squared will then be equal to, I'm going to expand this. When you expand this, you get 5 plus 2 root 6. Bring this 5 here, I have x squared minus 5 is equal to 2 root 6. I'm going to square both sides once again to have x squared minus 5 all squared is equal to 2 root 6 all square. So to round off the question, I will expand this. After expanding that, I will have x raised to the power 4 minus 10 x square plus 25. And by the time you evaluate 2 root 6 all square, the answer you are going to obtain will be equal to 24. So that at the end of the day, I have x raised to the power 4 minus 10 x squared plus 1 equal to 0. And obviously, if you look at the coefficient of this polynomial, they are all integers. The coefficient of x raised to the power 4 is 1, this is minus 10, and this is plus 1. All of them are all integers. So since root 2 plus root 3 is a root of the polynomial. Since it's a root of the polynomial x raised to the power 4 minus 10 x squared plus 1.